Can you just tell us that story?
For me, in my interpretation, the story of going to get a new source of potable water here.
Can't guarantee clean air, potable water, healthy food, and adequate shelter. We failed to guarantee those.
Here in the United States, what is it we should know about in these developing worlds where we have where access to potable water?
First time we'll bring potable water to the 200,000 Navajos and the residents of Gallup, New Mexico, had been a pipe.